Don't take it personally. It was a design fault. That's all.